Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I am going to show you how to create the simple and subtle Valentine's Day date night makeup that I've just put on just because I don't have anything else to do today. Yes, so that's what that looks like. I've used my Urban Decay palette and I've used some individual lashes to create the eye look. And if you are interested to see how I put together the entire face, then keep on watching. So I've already got foundation on. I used the MAC Studio Fix Fluid in NC35. I don't have any concealer on around this area. I've got a lot of acne going on around there. I've got concealer under my eyes though, and it's the NYX HD Concealer in 05, which I always use. Now I'm going to prime my lids with my favorite and the only one that works for me, NARS. What is this called? Pro Prime Smudge. And I've already actually done my eyebrows. I'm keeping it very simple today, nothing too major, okay? I'm gonna be using one of my old palettes. This is Urban Decay. I forget what this palette is called. I don't have the box anymore, and it doesn't actually say on the back what this one is called. Yeah, but these are the colors that it comes with. I'm gonna be using Scratch, which is a pretty rose gold color. And probably a little bit of shag and zero, just to darken that, darken the eyes. And let me just grab my brushes. Okay, there you go. So I primed my eyes already. I'm gonna go in with Scratch all over the lid. This is a really pretty subtle shade. Over the lid, I'm gonna take Underground, which is this color right here, a little bit darker. Put that close to the lids, to the crease, like so. And then, of course, repeat the process on the other side. Yes, I don't know, I felt like I haven't really played with makeup. I haven't been doing tutorials, or I've been doing tutorials, but it's on my Filipino channel, so you don't really get to see it on here, which you can see in the Filipino channel, but I don't think you'll understand what I'm talking about because I'm speaking, of course, in Filipino. Okay, and I'm gonna take Shag. I'm not changing brushes, I'm using the same brush. And I'm taking that at the inner corner to do a little bit of a highlight there. And then I'm gonna take a small smudger brush like this. And I am going to use zero to put a little bit of that, to darken the lash lines. Because I'm not gonna be using any, what do you call that, eyeliners today. Starting with the bottom lashes. The bottom lash line, and then coming in to the top. And I'm going to twist that little smudger brush so that it lies like that. And that'll create like the depth and the V as well, as you can see. I'm not going to go in too much. Just like that. And then I'm going to go in and whatever's left with that smudge brush, just bring it a little bit up to the crease to kind of give it a little bit of depth. So not adding any color, just bringing that up, doing it sideways so that it smudges with the rest of it. And then I'm gonna go in with a clean brush and do a little bit of blending right on top of where I've put the black color. I'm not going to be highlighting my brow bone. I'm just going to keep it like that. Now I'm going to put on some mascara. And what I always do is I curl my lashes, of course. And then I take two coats of mascara. And the mascaras that I am using at the moment, the first layer I use is Buxom's mascara in Blackest Black, I believe is the color. Just really wiggling that in. This has got really nice bristles. Hope you can see that. Focus. Yep. And it's really good at separating my lashes. And I need that because I don't have a lot of lashes. And I'm going to bring that down as well. Sorry guys, if I keep cutting the video and then coming back with red nose, it's because I'm actually quite sick. I've got a runny nose and some kind of cold going on. And that's also why I've got like dark circles and really puffy eyes. It's because I haven't been able to sleep very well because of this. Okay, so I'm taking, this isn't really a bronzer, it's a mineral skin finish. It is in medium deep, but it is a bit too dark for me. If you've been watching me for a while, you know that the lady who was assisting me after my MAC Techniques session, for some reason, gave me this color. And I wasn't even tan at the moment. So just using it as a little kind of light bronzer. And like a contour as well with this big, old, fluffy fan brush. So you can see it actually bronzed my skin because this isn't my color. It's a bit too dark for me. So that's that. And I'm going to come in with Melba from MAC. And that's this color here that broke on me when I was depotting it. But nonetheless, still a beautiful color. And it's quite subtle. I don't really want too much. I just want something that'll bring back the warmth of my skin. So you can see how that works out. And I'm using my Real Techniques blush brush for this. It's big enough for the apples of my cheeks. I'm actually going to go in with the brush that I used for foundation. This is the one with that, what is this called? MSF. And I'm going to just put that on the sides of my nose. Even though this isn't a contour color, warming up the sides of my nose actually makes it look a little bit more slender. Go. Oh, it's not equal. Let's add a little bit more here. And it also disguises the fact that my my foundation has run off. Okay, and then lips. Keeping it simple is my Too Faced by Spice Baby. So what I've actually done, you guys, is I've put some individual lashes on the outside. I don't know if you can see that on the outside. Yeah, there's four of them. And I've started on the right eye as well. So I'm just going to show you the last two that I'm supposed to put in. And what I really do is just like dip the tip of it in the glue and then just pop them on. Once I've stuck them, I don't touch them anymore because I let them sit and settle. So it gives a really nice natural look with still the flirty fluffiness of individual lashes. Okay. And the last one goes here. So can you see that? Which is why I've only done the black eyeshadow on the outer sides, because that's where I was intending to put the individual lashes. And now that the individual lashes are there, this is getting a little droopy. All right, and that is now the finished look for your subtle, simple Valentine's Day.